The Chief Judge of the Federal High Court, Justice John Tosho, has gone on self-isolation following a confirmed case of COVID-19 among his aides. Justice Tosho, in a statement by the Acting Information Officer of the FHC, Catherine Owandu, also ordered some key staff in his office to do the same, pending the results of the test conducted on him, members of his immediate family and close aides. Tosho urged the staff of the court to go about their lawful duties while ensuring that they are well protected.